Hey, what's up everybody? This is Dom, and today we're getting into something a little bit different. I was curious to know what iOS would look like running on a 4.7 inch display, which as some of you may know, the iPhone 6 is rumored to have, so I went ahead and made myself an iPhone 6. Well, not exactly, but I'll explain that here in a little bit. What I noticed is that the Moto X actually has a very comparable display. It's 4.7 inches diagonally, and it may be a little bit off, but it lined up pretty nicely when compared to my dummy units that I had here, so I went ahead and mocked it up to give us a good idea of what it would look like if we had an iPhone 6 with a 4.7 inch display. So be sure to hit that subscribe button for more videos like this in the future, but let me go ahead and explain things first before we jump into my iPhone 6 simulator. Apple is reportedly working on a 4.7 inch display with a resolution of 960x1704 with 416 pixels per inch, but what that's actually giving us is just a larger version of iOS. Everything from the home screen to the notification center to the settings panel will just appear to be larger versions of iOS than we've seen in the past. Now, it's possible for Apple to take advantage of this new resolution by revamping apps such as Safari and Maps and allowing game developers to tweak their applications to better fit the new resolution, but overall, we may just get a larger version of iOS, though I wouldn't rule out anything at this point, as we do have a long way to go between now and the fall when the iPhone 6 is rumored to be released. But as I said, I did create a simulator of sorts, and I'm going to show you how that looks right now. So what you're looking at here is iOS running on a 4.7 inch display next to the iPhone 5S with a 4 inch display. Now they're both playing the exact same simulation right here, so you can get a good idea of how the iPhone 6 would look like if iOS was simply upscaled to fit that larger display. And this will give us a pretty spot on idea. Now, as I mentioned before and was originally reported by Mark Gurman in the article linked below, it's very possible that Apple will revamp apps like Safari and Maps to take advantage of the extra resolution, but it's anybody's guess at this point. We won't know anything official until the iPhone 6 is announced later this year, but I wanted to give you guys a nice little simulation of what it would look like if iOS were running on a 4.7 inch display. So be sure to let me know what you think in the comments section below and leave this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Thanks again for watching, everybody. This is Dom, and have a great day.